Maybe no one know exactly the complaint na pinawag
mo. Murder, multiple murder. And so we have sources to tell us students, you did not release it if you didn't have any reasonable ground to believe that something is going to happen, or something may happen. And it is part of it. We have our sources to tell us what the facts are.
If he doesn't come home?
Well, flight is an indication of guilt. By any language, by any question, by any jurisdiction,
So pwede ba online siya mag o sa embassy kung saan siya?
Ganag to that.
So bus talaga siya, uuwi siya.
Well, he has to come home or they will find the case in court and a warrant will be issued in absentia.
About the gun.
Even there, we have other cases in the other council that are being worked on.
Pero sa status ng mga suspects ng witnesses natin? May nag-recanto
ba? They stopped cooperating. Recantation, I don't know if I can use the term right now, but not yet, but that's because they stopped cooperating and they've gotten lawyers who are there to partake of huge attorney's fees. They have their own agenda.
Ano
sa ang take on the Not much. I think that when these people surrender, the circumstances of their surrender and the statements they made after their surrender will tell you the truth about what happened, what transpired on March 4, 2022.
So yung mga lawyers provided ba yun ni Tegas
na? I don't know. I will surmise that somebody with money is paying this money.
So do we know which country is coming from?
Of course, that's what it is. Well, in absentia, mabilis siya. In absentia, mabilis siya.
Pwede po bang gamitin ang trial sa kaso ni Congressman
Perez?
Hindi ba ito ay
nakaka... Hindi, ano yan? Speedy trial will soon. In our courts of law today, he has to be physically, the court has to take physical jurisdiction over him, this person. When he's not yet arrested or he has not yet come home, he has not, then we have the jurisdiction over his person.
So